Then there was the time you swallowed a wallet. Come out! Praise the Lord!
Well, Lorne, somehow you rustled up the mad thespian.
In here, Jokus.
On the upside, the gods of Slim Chance have awarded us this enchanted wooden plaything.
Or as I like to call it, target practice.
You fool! You've touched off his speech center.
Speech center? I always thought Max had a cream center. What could account for such a bizarre fluctuation in the populace? War? Famine? Rampant cannibalism?
Cannibalism! I vote cannibalism!
It was the stern guiding voice of the commissioner with just the right kind of hair-raising case we can wrap our overactive adrenal glands around.
Are you talking dirty? Ooh, I scared myself. I know! Grab me by the ears!
You are aware there are children watching.
Just do it!
Hi, kids!
Aw, congratulations, you crazy kids.
It'd be a shame if she said yes, though. What with them having such a short time to live and all.
They might spatter all over the new car mats.
Sorry, what was I thinking? Daddy! We pulled off the shelf! Pulled! Gone, I tell ya! Gone!
Steady, little pal. We don't know that for certain.
Hit me again. I like it.
Sam and Max, consummate professional actors, reporting for duty.
You said duty, Sam. I channel the spirit of Hammurabi, the ancient Babylonian ruler. Then I pick you, Sam.
Thanks, little buddy. The audience.
Oh! Greetings, worshipful fans! Remember, the only reason I'm on TV is because I'm better than you. Right. If you take the lard out of lard ass, all you have is ass.
Well said, Max. You keep all that change.
In my sock, of course.
You're naked. Where do you keep your sock?
That's none of your damn business. I take my coffee green, like my men. Mother of mercy! Is this the end of little Maxie? Oh, death! Where is that guy, Sting?
Very...
Oh, the pain! The pain! And only 2 days to retirement! You gotta promise to TiVo the Dukes of Hazzard for me! Promise me!
Okay, so...
For cowards die a thousand deaths. Well, heroes die but once. Unless they're playing video games, in which case heroes die a lot too. So good night, Fresh Prince! And may Charlie's angels sing thee to thy rest.
Right, well...
So, Cole, 592-653-58979...
Do you have a piece of paper handy?
You want to write down the phone number?
I remember the number. I want to write myself a reminder to smother you with a pillow in your sleep.
This election reminds me of a droll story. It seems Chester A. Arthur and the Pope were kayaking down the Amazon one day. Suddenly, a tiny candiru fish swims up the Pope's and lodges itself in his Arthur grabs the Pope's pliers and swelled up like a melon. And the Pope says, thanks! Last time that happened, McKinley wanted a No, wait.
We're not doing that anymore. Can you believe that guy? Never mentioning that he was married? Men are such self-centered jerks.
Preach it, girlfriend!
Mr. President?
Don't mind if I do.
Quick, let's go.
Shouldn't we revel a little? I was hoping we'd teleport under an immovable pile of rubble and debris. Trapped for weeks, we'd be forced to resort to cannibalism just to survive.
You keep coming up with creepy disaster scenarios that always end up with you eating me, Max. It's getting annoying.
If you don't like it, then stop looking so damn tasty.